Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today I'll show you how to bulk move posts to certain categories and tags in WordPress. When you first start using WordPress, you might have been like a lot of people and created all of your posts under a default category called uncategorized. Then as you get a little bit more experience, you realize that you wanted to have specific categories for different posts. To make this move easier, we will use a bulk move plugin. Now I've already installed it, so after activating the plugin, you want to go to Tools, Bulk Move to start the process. On the left, you want to select the category that you want to move from, and on the right, you want to pick the category that you want all the posts to go to. You can also do this with tags, and it'll accomplish the same thing. Now once this is complete, you should have all your posts and categories where you want them. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.